A rocket fired from a U.S. Navy ship has successfully intercepted a mock intercontinental ballistic missile, or ICBM. The test ICBM was launched from a military site on the Marshall Islands and was intercepted northeast of Hawaii. Previously, interceptors to stop ICBMs were fired from underground silos in the United States. Analysts say the successful exercise can be treated as a warning to countries, including North Korea, that the U.S. has another means to stop intercontinental missiles.